guys, how you doing today? So it's 70 degrees in this water. It feels great. I shouldn't have a problem doing this video. I'm gonna swim in at first, and really hard breathing because I don't know why when I do this stuff my heart gets really racing. So I'm gonna swim in the coat first, and then go from there, and we'll get it really muddy. Awesome. This poor fur. As you can see, I just fell down there. I don't know if I got that in the video much, but I'm gonna take the fur off and get used to swimming in the jacket underneath it first, because it's really heavy. I mean, any fur is heavy. Throw that in the bank. I'm already muddy.
Feels good though. I mean, I just want to stand in it because feels so awesome. It's different when it's warmer. Exactly what I wanted to do.
Well, let me see if the fur will keep me any drier. Stupid lining in it. Just swallowed a freaking bug. Whoops. There goes the lining.
Did I rip it?
Alright, well, let's give this a go, guys.
This is nice. Now,
Now, where to get muddy is the question.
I think where this corner seems like the best bet.
I'll show you the water temperature on the gauge first.
Well, I might as well start now, right?
Think this is decent, guys? I hope it is. That's my coat right now. Let's go see if we can wash it off. Somewhat better. Something's better than nothing, right? Definitely is pretty muddy. Guys, I'll be dead honest. It's not as much fun as the leather because it's so heavy. But next time I do the leather video, ooh, do you want me to wear a leather jacket or another fur jacket? Totally up to you guys. I'm gonna put this on the ATV and come back for a final swim. Where, I don't know, but I'll figure it out after I can get out. Ooh, that I felt. It's so much easier swimming than a hoodie. Really easy. Well, guys, thanks for watching this video. Hopefully you guys liked it. Hopefully I did enough mud for you. We really don't have any mud else on the property. That's what's the easiest doing down the river. 70 is the magic number. So maybe 65. But this 70 degree water, oh, it's nice. So now we know. I'm gonna be done for videos for today, but let me know if you wanna see the fur bomber jacket that I had in the leathered video that got really high likes. You guys seem to like that more than a leather jacket, because I have leather pants on and I think leather boots, but if I didn't, I have leather boots now. I hate bugs. Leather boots that are now black. So I can't wait to swim more in the river. Hopefully you guys like these videos, because this sure is a blast.